big boiler, big versatility, big performance. Nadia will be showing us the CGB-2-75-100 gas condensing boiler today. First of all, I have to ask, where do you get your ideas for new products?
We draw our inspiration from a lot of different areas, but our objective is always to meet the needs of our customers. A lot of our ideas have been suggested by our customers.
So you keep in touch with your customers?
Exactly. You need feedback in order to improve. Our development team comes up with creative ways to make these requests a reality. We then discuss their ideas with our customers.
So that you get all the details, right?
Exactly. What's the point of having a good product if it's very difficult to install or maintain? For example, we made all the connectors for the CGB-2-75-100 as accessible as possible in response to customer feedback.
Let's have a look at what else makes the CGB-2-75-100 so special.
The CGB-2-75-100 is 95% energy efficient. It also has an integrated spread control system to maximize the condensing effect in heating mode. This minimizes the amount of energy required. The modulation has been improved compared to the previous model. This model can now modulate down to 16% rated output. WOLF designed an extruded aluminum heat exchanger with a large number of fins to guarantee outstanding heat transfer. This special coating makes it particularly robust and efficient.
How do you see this boiler's being used?
Well, you can combine up to 5 units in a cascade system for major projects. With a system pressure of 6 bar, it's also suitable for use in tall buildings. I think it's particularly interesting for buildings with 10 or more residential units. The boiler can also handle different gas types without a problem. It can easily be converted from natural gas to liquid gas on site. Hybrid systems with heat pumps aren't an issue either.
It certainly seems very versatile. Does it have any particular advantages in terms of installation and commissioning?
The BM2 programming unit has an assistant which makes it very easy to commission. The commissioning assistant detects WOLF components and guides users through the configuration process.
That's pretty smart.
Yes, we wanted to find smart solutions. That's why the entire control unit has a very smart design. It's easy to access. Let me show you. There's where the wiring goes. And there you can open up the control box if it needs to be serviced.
Let's watch a short clip about how the CGB-2-75-100 is controlled and maintained remotely using WolfLink.
The Link Home interface module makes it easy to operate the CGB-2-75-100 with your phone or PC. If there's a fault, contractors or WOLF service engineers can diagnose the issue remotely. The system will notify you of a fault by email, so you can sort out the problem quickly before residents even notice anything's wrong.
That looks pretty simple, but what if you don't have access to the internet?
Then you can use the WOLF Link 4G, which has its own router and an antenna for a local network.
Got it. I just have one more question, which comes up all the time. What about spare parts and accessories?
We are constantly adding new accessories, and all accessories for the previous model are compatible with this one. This unit uses pretty much the same spare parts as many other WOLF appliances.
And that is great. Thank you for telling us about the CGB-2-75-100, Nadia. And thank you for watching. See you soon.